I'm Rebecca Morse. In Adelaide's News at 5, potential catastrophe. A crime spree gang ignites a makeshift car bomb at an Adelaide service station. The Reserve Bank cuts official interest rates to the equal lowest in history. A royal baby on the way for William and Kate. And Redback Phil Hughes rates his chances of a test recall. I'll have all the details at 5 o'clock.